All right, Alex, thank you very much. And out on the ice, there she is, the 1998 Olympic gold medalist, Tara Lipinski.
Tara always takes such care picking her music. Skating to Reach by Gloria Estefan. Really about this year was her year of reaching for her goals. Worked so hard in the past year on her presentation, the size of her jumps, and just skating big. She was criticized a little bit. Beautiful triple loop. But she was criticized as not being artistic enough, and she is showing us right here. She is very artistic. She's turning into quite a young lady. So much talk about Tara's triple jumps that's all she really can do is jump. But it is amazing at 15 years old to have such consistency. She's just nailed 4 triples in this program. Unbelievable. Again, another triple, a triple Saukow. You don't usually see in an exhibition a skater put so many triples in a program, and yet Tara never settles for less than what she's capable of.
The youngest world champion in history, and now the youngest Olympic gold medalist, Tara Lipinski. And we'll return with more Champions on Ice from Florence, South Carolina, after these messages.